On this video, I'd like to explain the concept of the thermal energy, the concept of heat by means of a computer simulation. The difference between a liquid, a solid, and the gas is the degree of freedom. So this explanation here is applied to gas. But for if a little bit of imagination, you can extend the model. Basically, here you cannot see, there is a box, an invisible box here. So in the beginning, you had a set of particles, and the particles start to surface a kind of agitation, such as when you have a box. And this box was, the particles start to vibrate. So if you think that every ball of this is a particle of gas, so the temperature is connected to the vibration of the particles. So the highest the vibration of the particles, the highest the thermal energy of the gas. So it means that if you make a kind of suppose a kind of compression of the box, and you suppose that the energy is here is conserved, which is in this case have no dissipation. So it means that the box they must vibrate faster in order to compensate the smaller distance to hit the wall. So you see in the simple way that thermal energy is just vibration of particle. Why that is? It is because the concept of temperature today is seen as a corpuscular theory, that heat is vibration of particles. And the thermal energy is connected to heat.